great show for my fans from Brazil, for all over the world. I've been prepared so hard for this fight, but I have to believe I'm not gonna fight. I strange feeling right now, actually, but I'm gonna continue work hard. I'm gonna go back to Brazil after tomorrow. I'm gonna fight pretty soon.
Is there any news or anything about maybe an upcoming fight or someone they thought they could pair you with?
I don't know yet. I don't hear anything but for UFC yet. So I just am gonna go home and train and I'm gonna be better fighting. I don't even know how to talk. I'm just gonna go home and train hard for next fight. Boom.
Diego, você parece bastante emocionado. Você pode só falar em português pro pessoal do Brasil que tá te acompanhando. Como é esse sentimento de segunda luta cancelada, né, poxa?
Eu treinei bem essa luta. Eu queria agradecer o apoio do canal Combate do pessoal do Brasil, Manaus. Minha rua tá fechada em Manaus pela essa luta, mas quero mandar um beijo pra Praça 14, Vitória Régia. Desculpa, galera, mas estamos juntos. Manaus, no coração sempre.
O que você vai fazer agora? O que está passando pela sua cabeça? Você vai assistir as lutas? Você quer?
Eu, quando estou em casa, eu nem assisto luta. E né, hoje acho que eu não vou assistir, acho que eu vou pro meu quarto e talvez assistir pela TV.
Diego, did they tell you what actually happened to Heads, what he was sick with?
Well, I don't hear anything what is happening with Jim Head. I hope he feel well. I hope he go home, feel good, healthy. You know, I have to understand what's happening for him. We all son of God, so we're gonna pray for him to feel better next time.
Now that we know you don't have to fight, you could be honest about your camp. Was it good? Were you healthy? Were you really 100% tonight?
I'm in shape to fight this time. I prepared like 9 weeks in São Paulo, train hard as hell, 8 hours a day. Raining, crazy seed, but I was there. I was there to prepare for this day. This is why it's kind of feeling strange right now. Right away, I was sleeping. They said, hey, you're not going to fight. So, wow, you know. But I feel okay. I'm going to feel good. I hope Jimmy's feel better, you know.